InDemand
has a files palette which you can add files to for use with InDesign.
Drag and drop or use the add button. Each file has a file name column, modified date column, file location, order added, and custom sort columns. Files can be sorted by clicking column titles. File display can be refined by using the search field. Now we can place some of these files into InDesign using InDemand. So we've got the boxes set up in our add here. We can simply drag them into position from the files palette. You can also use the place tool from InDemand, but I'm just choosing to drag these in from the palette directly. And it works a treat. You probably also note that you can use the InDemand palette to drag files directly to the Finder to copy them, or into an editing application to edit any of your files. You can easily clear files from your palette with multiple selections as well. You can gather, edit, or find these files through InDemand as well. A free download of InDemand is available at mymacmac.com.